So Brad, any comments on selling the Merkur today?
I think it's a mistake. We should keep it because it's, you know, Merkur. So, yeah.
What would you do if you could keep it? What would you do with it? How would you fix it? What would you do?
It's the same thing you would. Put it in and get a new motor in it so it moves out quicker. Jack up the rear end. So do wheelies at red lights. All that good stuff.
Cool. What's today's date?
10/27/2012,
and you just turned 17 years old, eh?
Yep.
All right, well, we'll take a quick look at the way the yard looks 2 days after your birthday in 2012. And maybe 20 years from now, you'll look at this video and say, wow, that sure is different.
Time now, it can't subside.